pushing yourself is harder if you're a woman over 50.
I would rather sit on the couch at home and watch reruns.
I would run on the treadmill maybe for like 2-3 minutes, and then I would walk 2-3 minutes. Now it's down to 1 or 2 minutes.
But why does physical activity decrease for women entering menopause? Researchers at the University of Missouri think changes in brain activity may be the answer. Assistant Professor Victoria Vieira Potter says the key is to be cognizant of what is happening. Small lifestyle tweaks can improve health and combat weight gain.
We don't need a lot of activity. These women don't need to take up marathon running because they're going through menopause.
MU researchers identified a link between ovarian hormones and dopamine levels in the brain. Vieira Potter believes the loss of ovarian hormones in postmenopausal women leads to a decline in dopamine signals in the brain's pleasure or reward center.
What my research shows is that there's just a very small drop in physical activity that happens that is not their fault. There are actually changes that might occur in the brain that drive this reduced motivation to be physically active.
MU researchers encourage women entering and following menopause to be proactive about exercise because their brain may be telling them to slow down. For active older women like Michelle and Annie, they still make a commitment to push-ups, chin-ups, and cardio.
I don't feel right, something's missing if I don't exercise.
I feel fantastic, and I dramatically throw myself on the floor like it was the hardest workout ever. That even makes me feel really good, too.
Good job.
From the University of Missouri, Teresa Snow reporting.